entrance two. Where is entrance one? Not dogs allowed, not even service dogs, that's unusual. That's interesting.
Well, except least service animals.
Okay.
Sometimes you have to specify that.
Yeah. So I'm trying to see which app is more correct, Google Fit or the iFit, because I don't think one of them is actually as accurate as they say they are. So technically I'm test walking the Fitbit and Google. As I am actually inside Factory Outlet Mall here in Niagara Falls, New York. I forgot about them. I'm gonna get my colada before we leave, though. Y'all let me the coladas. And now I actually, I'll put it down over here. I got my other glasses on. Can't do that with just one hand. This is interesting, Price Express too. Alright, which way do you want to go?
Check the Nike store.
Okay. Which is in front of us. I actually have to probably stay here. Probably don't want filming. I don't think they want filming, so I probably have to stay here.
I will just keep going.
This is cute. Nice. I've never heard of that. Bed Bath and Beyond for Bath and Body Works used to be here. Something's coming soon. Love a good shoe store. Have you seen my collection of shoes? Did I show you those yet? I'll have to show you them one day. There's still a dollar for a pop in that machine. I wonder if you can still get it for a dollar, though. It's interesting. I don't think so, like you were thinking. That makes no sense. Here. No. Have you tried a pair of Crocs? I have, and they're the weirdest things that I have ever tried on. They're supposed to be relaxing. It's like, nope, not relaxing. Well, this is cute. Local stuff.
Yeah.
Local art and all that.
Nerdy stuff, too.
Nerdy stuff?
Yeah.
Nice. Did you see anything good?
Yeah, sure, with like Dungeons D&D dice, little Pokemon.
Cool.
What are they called? Beaded picture thing.
Yeah. Thank you. were doing that at a Dave and Buster's. The one with the roller coaster. Except you the one they have is you lay down. That was trippy. I love the architecture. Overseas, there's a mall, but there is also housing above it.
So you can live above a mall?
Yeah. They literally made that mall to have people be housed above it. And you get to look up and see inside the apartments, which is very odd, or look down and look at the people, which is really trippy if you ask me.
I don't know if I want choppers looking in the way.
No, that was my other, yeah. Yeah.
Kid, I always used to fantasize about riding a bike through the wall.
Ah, nice.
I don't know why, I just thought it'd be fun to do.
That makes sense. In a video, in a music video, the pop group S Club 7 did that in one of their music videos back in the day, which is pretty interesting. I like the idea. Any more thought on that party next Saturday?
I think, or the 90s one you mean, right?
Yeah.
I should be good for it. You know what? I can try to get an answer right now. Now that I talk about it.
Okay.
Just shoot a text.
That's what you were talking about.
Yeah. I wonder if the murder will actually end.
Holy people willing, but probably not. That's the old-fashioned food art. Thank you. That's where we came in. We could go straight. I'm gonna go see what the roadside diner menu is. That's not bad, price-wise.
$5 for a hot dog.
I was thinking the cheeseburgers.
Yeah, those are okay.
Left or right, friend? Left or right?
Let's go.
Okay. Back to the Future theme song.
Thank you.
Did we go that way?
I don't think we have.
Okay. And my grandmother needs her TV fixed. I gotta do that later. I'm still can't figure out how they have a Oshkosh in this millennial. Yeah, same. Same, yes. I love this wall. It's not winter yet, there's no need to have the snowman. Well, it's officially fall of 23, and this hasn't opened. It'll be interesting when that opens, if it opens. Yeah. became an entrance to entrance 3. Is there another Dunkin' Donuts or is that the one?
I think it's just the one. Although if there was a second one, I probably wouldn't be able to tell.
Exactly. It's why every time I come here, I get confused because of that. It's one giant maze, but they all lead back somewhere. Yeah, I don't get it. Okay. I'm just moseying around a little.
Stops him.
Yeah, pretty much. It's too early to go home. It's only 4:30, so. Can you have this while I order, please?
Sure.
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you. might grab something too.
Alright.
Giving it a temptation. I never really ordered from here.
I recommend the coladas. Yep, got my colada for the day. I'm happy. Take a break. And we will get going again. Something John is playing on the op radio. Crocodile Rock. It's pretty cool. From my brand. Nothing going on down this way. No. On the move again. What'd you get?
A small frozen mocha.
Why is it green?
Or a maca. Matcha. Sorry. I don't know why I said mocha.
That's fine.
Then I got something called a coffee roll. Hmm. Seems interesting. Dry cave.
Sounds interesting. That's the bun we don't need.
If I take a minute and see this real quick.
Hmm?
Why do I just sit for a second?
Sit? Okay, yeah. How's your coffee roll?
Good.
Just like coffee or a roll?
It's more like a cinnamon roll than anything.
Yeah. That's disappointing. At least it sounds disappointing.
Yeah.
So I found the exit. We have to go stupidly back through here and make a left. Oh, gotta love it. If it was buy one, get one free?
I didn't notice if it was.
Happy accidents, gotta like them. And the more I think of it, the more it looks like your drink looks like pistachio.
Someone's trying to. You got a YouTube channel or something?
Yeah. YouTube, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'll just wondering
that. Okay.
See you walking around with it so you know.
Yeah, I do walking vlogs of Western New York.
Okay, where are you from?
Right here in Western New York, town of Wheatfield, up the road.
Okay.
And then I drive around Western New York.
Oh, okay. What's your YouTube channel there?
David's Life.
I'm going to check you out.
All right, cool. Thank you, Brian. And exposure is good, right? I can't believe you gotta buy one, get one free. That's awesome.
Yeah.
You looking to see if there's any more in there? Is that all gone?
You never know, I guess.
Exactly.
Good.
Would you get your coffee roll again?
What's that?
Would you get the coffee roll again?
I would.
Okay.
If I remember.
Yeah. I think all... Like, I know all Tim Hortons are different. I'm thinking all Dunkin's are different.
Especially the all locations.
Yeah. Walk.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it.
I gotta remember to go back there sometime.
Hmm?
I'll have to remember to go back there sometime.
Yeah. Boulevard Mall, that is, and we're done.